dripping down the floor. My hat is an animal, and once there was an animal. It had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away. But
on the Bins track, about 30 kilometers north of Mount Eyre, we've crossed into the Northern Territory. The dirt is red and everything else is green. It's incredible. We are literally about to cross the Pink River. We are approximately 400 kilometres from Alice Springs on our way to Old Endato Station. Coming over the sand dune into Old Endato Station, Northern Territory. Looks rather spectacular. Very excited about being here. We'll set up camp, relax for the rest of the day. So we've left Old Endato Station about 10 minutes ago. Still heading north. Dallas, coming up towards where you turn off to go onto the Madigan line. As you can see, not a lot out here. So we're sitting on approximately 80 km's now. The road is very good. Probably go up there and quicker if you wanted to, but no rush. Morning. This is day 45 of our holiday. It is our first camp after we left Mount Dare. We arrived at Mount Dare and picked up a job, so we were working, cleaning tables, making beds, pumping fuel, repairing tires, that sort of thing at the roadhouse. So we were working at Mount Dare for 12 days. Which was a great experience, and I'll talk more about that another time. So we yesterday travelled up the Old Endato track. We called into the Old Endato homestead, which was very remarkable. It's literally been left exactly how it was when Molly Clark died in 2012, which was quite a tragedy, and she lived there most of her life. Extremely remote, that area. And that track, Old Endato, running up the side of the Simpson Desert to the top of the desert, is very remote, and where you turn off to follow the Madigan line, yeah, crikey, you've got to be prepared for that, because by comparison, the French line and the lower part of the Simpson does not feel remote. Anyway, so here we are. We're on Old Endato track, which is also known as the Bins track. Stunning drive. I rate this as our best desert drive yet. The track is pretty good. The scenery and terrain changes quite dramatically. So we've now camped in an area where there's trees and there's some quite large hills. I don't know if you can see that one behind me. So it's quite sheltered. And it is stunning. The colours of the rock, the colours of the sand, the trees, the shrubs, the grasses, the colours are just stunning. I cannot express how beautiful it is out here. If you have the ability to get out here and travel this area, I cannot recommend highly enough this track, honestly. So we have camped about halfway between Olin and Dado and Alice Springs. So we're maybe 180k from Alice Springs at the moment. And we're about to have breakfast, catch up on some of our diaries, because obviously working at Mount Dare, we're working long hours and really didn't get time for that sort of thing. So once we've had breakfast, done our diaries, packed up, we'll be on the road into Alice. And yeah, and then work out our next part of the journey. Let's see how this comes out. I don't know if the camera will pick up the contrast in the rock, but the colours is just stunning. Very black and dark at the top there, very white and red at the bottom. Unbelievable. Still waiting to see camels. We haven't seen any wild camels yet.